Mavericks on a season-high 3-game losing streak, taking on the Denver Nuggets and Danilo Gallinari, who got going early above the rim. And then with range, he finished the game with 12 points and 9 rebounds. Meanwhile, on the other end of the court, it was one Deron Williams. He was the leading scorer in the game, finished with 22, 4 of 8 from the range as well in the third quarter. Well, everything went wrong for the Denver Nuggets. They hit just 2 field goals the entire time. They finished the quarter scoring just 5 points, and that's a record for futility against the Dallas Mavericks squad, and it didn't end there. They didn't get the Shaq and Poole nominee. Jameer Nelson's pass right off of Kenneth Faried's head right there. That's how bad it was going for the Denver Nuggets. On the other end, Dirk Nowitzki. Well, yeah, he's Dirk. He knocks down the 3 there, 13 points on the game, and Dallas gets the win by 11, 92-81.